I am so excited when I get the opportunity to meet some local talent who have done some big things. This is my man, Stephen Quinn. That's Gabe over there. We don't want to leave him out. But this is Stephen Quinn, American Idol alum, and he's here with us on our River City Live set. Thank you so much for joining us, sir.
Thank you for having me.
So Jacksonville native representing, what was that American Idol experience like?
It was a crazy learning experience, amazing experience. I got to learn so much, and I mean, overall, I'm just so thankful for it, and to be able to come back here and teach other people some things that I learned, and just take that experience and put it into my music.
You are a young soul. I mean, we just talked, 20 and some months, if we're getting into it. I mean, did you ever imagine that your career would have the opportunities that you've had so far?
No, I could never imagine to be where I am now from when I started 7 years ago.
And what's it mean for you to bring your talents back to Jacksonville and show, or actually, you actually had the opportunity to show what Jacksonville had to offer. You didn't get to make it to the live show, but still going out there showing Jacksonville has some musical talent.
Yeah, it was awesome, and I'm thankful to that I got that chance. Because, I mean, there's a lot of great talent here in Jacksonville, and a lot of people don't know that. But, I mean, musically, Jacksonville has so much great talent and such great music here.
And you got playing pretty regular Fridays, and you've got some stuff coming up. Tell me about it real quick.
Yeah, I got some stuff that I do regularly on Fridays at the mall at Shipyard Brewport. And I got a show February 23rd at Mudville Grill. And you can check out my website at stephenquinnmusic.com, and I got my calendar up there for you.
All right, well, he's got a new single. He's going to, I mean, it's already been out, but it's going to debut here on River City Live. What's it called?
Get It, Girl.
All right, I've heard it. You're going to dance, people. All right, I'm going to let you do your thing, all right?
Thank you.
Been a long, hard weekend, I'm so done. Pulling doubles in the heat of that Florida sun. Gotta work hard to play hard, yeah. Locked down on the run, all cleaned up and ready for fun. Then I pull up in my pickup. It's a hole in the wall, but I don't mind. Walk in the door and she catches my eye. Got me spinning around, yeah, she's spinning around. And I sang, get it, girl, oh, get it, girl. Shaking them hips from side to side. Two-step boots, scoot, electric slide. Get it, girl, yeah, get it, girl. Burning up the dance floor all night long. Oh, yeah, you're turning me on. Get it, girl. Had warm brown hair and baby blues, rocking cowgirl boots and a Daisy Duke. She was so hot, so hot. She walked up and grabbed my hand. I wasn't ready, but she started to dance. One look, I was so shook. She went left and I went right. Then she wrangled me in and held me tight. I was tied up, threw my hands up. And I sang, get it, girl, oh, get it, girl. Shaking them hips from side to side. Two-step boots, go to electric slide. Get it, girl, yeah, get it, girl. Burning up the dance floor all night long. Oh, yeah, you're turning me on. Get it, girl. Your moves are driving me wild. Tan legs, southern smile. Get it, girl. Get it, girl. I just wanna hold you tight. You just wanna dance all night. Get it, girl. Get it, girl. Get it, girl. Oh, get it, girl. Shaking them hips from side to side. Two-step boots, scoot, electric slide. Get it, girl. Yeah, get it, girl. Burning up the dance floor all night long. Oh, yeah.